on my way to deal with what is probably going to be my last rattlesnake call of the season. I thought maybe I already had my last snake call because we got that shot of snow and cold, but this afternoon, or this morning, it's still before noon, I have another call for a snake at the playground at Canyon Estates. Apparently, it's right in amongst the playground toys. There's some kind of rock or fake rock or something that this woman's daughter almost stepped on. And it's about a 3 foot long snake. So we'll see who it is. I'm kind of hoping it's Tobias or Two Spot Sam or somebody that I know so I can see them off for the season. But yeah, I don't think, maybe this weekend will be the last shot of snake calls, and this could be the very last one right here. We'll see. All right, I'm just going to pull over at the side here. Hello.
What's on that rock right there?
Oh, the big rock, okay?
Yeah. And my daughter was climbing up and almost put her hand on top of his head.
Oh, yeah, this is not a real snake.
That is not a real snake?
No.
You've got to be kidding.
That's a concrete play snake. No, it's for serious.
I did not have enough courage.
Yeah, it's a concrete play snake.
Okay, you have no idea. How embarrassing.
See, I didn't realize, but they put rocks around it, and that's a little phony.
Yeah, yeah.
Around in between it, and that's not.
Yeah, the kids probably running up and down, knocking rocks around it. Yeah.
Funny. I'm so sorry to waste your time.
No, that's awesome.
Maybe the best idea in an area where there's so many potential for snakes.
I know, hey?
Maybe it's a little confused. Hope I'm not the only one that's picked
up. Well, that was interesting, and it's probably not going to be the last time I get called to that scene. I don't know who the brilliant designers of that playground were, but putting a snake, a fake rattlesnake, right on the stepping stone up to the slide that the kids are going to go up and down in this neighborhood was really stupid, because I get calls for real snakes right there. The houses that were right behind that playground, we picked up I think 3 or 4 snakes at the beginning of the season at one of those houses. And I got a call in the park at the beginning, earlier in the season. There's rattlesnakes right here. I mean, we're actually within walking distance of probably the largest hibernacula complex for rattlesnakes in the city of Lethbridge. And the designer of this park is going to put a stone rattlesnake in the playground. I mean, that's really dumb. I mean, there could be very easily a real snake right there, and not surprisingly, the people are very upset that I was talking to out there. They are upset at the developers. Well, they're upset at the city, but I think it's probably might be the city, or it might be Melcor. I'm not sure. I'm going to have to check into it. But yeah, that snake needs to be taken out of there. Maybe I'll take a chisel myself and take it as a souvenir.